We constantly look outside our club to make our club meetings interesting. In this video, we are going to see how a slight twist to our regular meeting roles will transform our normal meetings to a variety meetings with panel evaluation. In our normal meetings, we have one evaluator giving feedback to the project speaker. Let's bring a twist to our normal evaluations and change it to a panel of evaluations with a moderator and evaluators, giving opportunity to more members to participate in the club meetings. In this session, let's see the role of a moderator during panel evaluation. Project speakers may present their usual CC manual based projects or pathways projects or traditional advanced projects. There is no change in speeches. For panel evaluation, we may need two or more evaluators. Ideally, three evaluators and a moderator are suggested. We can have timer and, most importantly, audience. The evaluation which the speakers may receive will be same. Moderator may even speak to the speakers in advance to understand if there is any specific area he wants special attention. First and foremost, let's check the role of a moderator in panel evaluation. The role of a moderator will be to facilitate the panel evaluators with specific questions based on the project speech objectives. He ensures speakers get valuable feedbacks and he controls the overall discussion. Before the meeting, the moderator can choose his panel of evaluators and ask them to prepare few basic questions based on speaker's request. Example, few speakers need specific feedbacks on stage movements or use of clutch words. He may also request evaluators to note the project objectives given in the manual. When the project speaker is speaking in the meeting, moderators remind his panel on speakers they must evaluate. Moderator may make notes based on the project speeches to ask specific questions during the panel evaluation. During the meeting, we suggest allocating 30 seconds to 1 minute time for preparing notes based on project requirements. During the panel discussions, moderator can introduce his panel and himself. They can form a C-shaped sitting arrangements where audience can see the complete panel. Evaluators and moderators will face the audience and the timer in particular. Moderator can specify timing rules to the timer based on requirements of the club. If there are three speakers, you can allocate 3 minutes for each speaker. Example, three evaluators will get 5 to 6 questions each with 30 seconds to answer, or more time with less questions. Timer to note the details of the timing. Overall, the duties of a moderator is to facilitate and prepare the panel of evaluators, ask specific questions related to the project speeches, and overall conclude on a very high note. May you have a wonderful meeting, and don't forget to check my other videos in this series, especially a panel evaluator. Thank you and bye-bye.